Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate Enhanced Edition. Now heading back to the Ulcaster school.
Why me? All right.
And right into battle with zombies.
Go for the eyes, Boo! Go for the eyes!
Wish there was a quicker way up there. At least, as far as I know. They seem to know the way. Kobold commandos, I hate them.
For the love of money.
Okay. As always, arrows of fire plus two.
Sure.
Alright, well at least we don't have to walk that far. It's closer than I remembered. Sure, we'll find something up here to fight. Want to fight us as well. Hope we don't encounter too many things. More things like Mal Kalen, who was fighting us. That was pretty brutal. Aghast.
Go for the eyes, Boo! Go for the eyes! Ask!
Oh, I was like, who's coming up behind us? It's me. Lovely.
Yes, a simple matter.
A scroll of detect invisibility. Okay. Peace and quiet for once.
Something up?
Yes, well, a little peace and quiet. Now, we already ran into here, or Minsk ran into here when he was...
All right.
Had fear or some kind of thing cast on him. And they were dire wolves. Oh, he's a dead person. Or something. Whatever it was, had 101 gold, a potion of genius, and some kind of magical dagger. Genius, intelligence plus 4, up to 25, duration 3 hours. Very much as the name implies, this potion will increase the intelligence of the imbiber by 4 points up to a maximum of 25. The effect will last a full duration, which is 3 hours or until dispelled. And... I might be able to identify that. By lore. It's just a dagger plus one. Alright. We'll keep the cell. And I don't know. We have so many potions. At some point we have to come up with some kind of idea what we're gonna do with all of them. There's another potion over there. The wolves are in here, now they're back. A skydrop gem. Skydrop is the common name given to clear or lightly colored tektite material, fragments of glass of celestial, meteoric origin found in the vast shifting sands of Anorak and other deserts. I might have read that already. Potion of strength.
What is it?
I don't want to talk.
I guess that's what was sitting there. Yeah, the wolf didn't have that. Okay. We're looking for books, magical books. Yeah, I had a feeling this looked kind of webby. Huge spider. Oh, quite a few. Can they fall asleep?
What?
Sleep. Seem to work. Is that one under? I think these two look like they're sleeping, actually. Oh, some treasure.
Tempest, give us victory!
Is he poisoned? He's poisoned. On him here. Nauseated? I don't know how to fix that, dude.
Go pester someone else.
Alright, go kill these first. Who needs these potions? We got three. We've got these special ones that are like 27 each. Two. I guess I'll give them to our dwarf.
I need an ale.
I'll have these instead.
Why me?
Well, finding a variety of enemies in here. Having trouble getting out of a room with just one exit. That's a dead end. Wait, there's more. There's a little nook over here. Plus, one of us decided not to leave. There's nothing here? There's nothing there, okay. What else we have in store? Oop, what we got? An ochre jelly. I think we need spells to hurt that? I'm not sure. And there's a mustard jelly. And treasure, which we... Carlini spellbook! Nice. Oh, we killed that one? Okay. Oh, no, not just me. That's not what we're doing here. Yeah, I think this one we might need spells to take down. Oh, what are you doing? He switched.
simple matter.
Get in there.
All right.
Yeah, weapon ineffective. Mustard jelly was immune to my damage. Okay.
Whatever they need.
They need some damage spells. Okay, we got it. Alright. A potion of mirrored eyes. Okay, let the 2000 experience. Combat in. Thank you. Splint mail. Chrysoberyl gem.
Yes?
Let's take a look at some of the stuff. That's not inventory. Chrysoberyl is a hard, transparent green gem which is usually facet cut. It is said that Chrysoberyl has ties to the outer planes, hence its use with battling demonic possession and the undead. Alright, the mints can hold out. There's our skydrop gem. Potion of strength. Strength 18. Onto that. Oop. Kagan has 16. But he has this because you have strength of 20. Some of these potions I might just sell. I don't know. I'm just wary to do so because then I'll find I need them somehow. Mirrored eyes. This potion will protect the drinker from all forms of petrification and gaze attacks. The effect will last for one turn or until dispelled. Alright, sweet. And some kind of protection scroll. Luckily, we found the spellbook of the magnificent Carlini in the Ulcaster ruins. Alright, well, it's not done because we still have to give it to him. We don't need this non-magical bastard sword. In this book, the great Carlini, one of the most colorful figures of gnomish wisdom, wrote down his experiences and spells. The handwriting is confusing and scrawly. Probably only someone who is as mad as Carlini could decipher this scrabble. Our other mage will hang on to that.
All right.
Well, we must have a secret wall around here somewhere then. Cause I don't know how we would get back here.
Sure.
Good job.
Gotta be a way.
Why me?
Unless there's another entrance that goes to that area.
Yep. Hey, how are things going?
Oh. That's not a secret.
I don't want to talk.
It's just something we couldn't see. Okay, never mind.
All right.
Direwolf. Attacking Imowyn, of course. Because she was the first one in.
Hey, how are things going?
Pester someone else.
Pester that thing. You wouldn't think of wolves being down here, you know?
Why me?
Red wolves.
Your life shall be mine.
I don't think they understand what you're saying when you tell them their life shall be yours. We're doing a lot better than we were the first time we came in here. We got thrashed by that Alcalin. I forget what his name is. Malcalin. What is that? Nothing. Yeah, what's up here? Pretty interesting. So far I like this a lot more than the Firewine ruins. That was a pain in the butt. Gotta...
Good on you if you saved the day.
I didn't save the day, just... It's fuzzy around here and I'm not sure why. Like there's something we can't uncover. More wolves. What's all the wolves around here? And then some kind of potion over there.
My blade will cut you down to
victory!
What?
Blessed my hamster.
That was a trap.
Why me?
It killed the wolves, though, didn't it? Well, at least there's that.
Tempest, give us victory!
Hate to use that, but we used it. We need a rest. My God. Oosh.
song.
So here we got a potion of absorption and a potion of healing, and this is probably a fire wand. Elixir of health. Cures poison, disease, and 10 hit points. These do what? 9. I'll keep it like this. Who's the one who needs 2? Actually, she's full of arrows. Arrows of fire. We have a lot of those. At some point, I'll start giving her the good arrows. I want to give her another one. Here we go. Should we rest? That was a pretty bad trap. Just a pain in the butt searching for traps.
Good on you if you saved the day.
My temper shield.
Vita mortis carium.
Okay. I don't know if it's a good idea to rest here, but I think we're gonna try. Not bad. I approve.
I need an ale. Sure.
Enemy. Vampiric wolf.
For the love of money.
No less than
that. Attacking Branwyn. Or Diny here, rather.
Fine.
Is there a reason you're running right up to this? Okay, no. You're out of the fight then. She can't get to it or something. She can't see it, so never mind. We killed it anyway. 2,000 experience, that's nice. Ooh, there's something in there. Or some things in there.
Sure.
Oof. Ow.
What is it?
Sure.
Alright, so what do you have? Potion of Hill Giant Strength. Oil of Fiery Burning. Potion of Healing, 2 of them actually.
This group shows promise exceptional.
An antidote. Color seems strange somehow. Some kind of magical arrows. More magical arrows. Ulcaster's Dusty History Book. Wait. Well, that's the same. Okay, no way.
What? A simple matter.
I'm gonna have to start looking around for traps.
Sure. Why me?
Let's convene out here and go over what we found. Potion of Hill Giant Strength. Here, you take that. So, Ulcaster's Dusty History Book is really the history of the Sisters of Light and Darkness? I've already read this. Realm Space, Shantea, or Chanti, or whatever. Twin Goddess. I'm not gonna read it all over again. Definitely seems like the way it was. It was kind of a few months ago that. Yeah, Shadow Star of Key of Shadows, Forged by Gond. Seems like the same thing. I thought I was gonna have a new book to read, but it's the same thing. Let's see if I can identify these. Arrows of Ice. Acid Arrow plus one. Hill Giant Strength. Okay, I think I have. Oh, I have Fire and Frost Giant, Cloud Giant. Jeez. Just have one. Potion of Giant Strength. Done. The end. Alright, so we got Hill Giant Strength now as well. Just out of curiosity. Fire Giant Strength is Strength 22. Frost Giant is Strength 21. Cloud Giant is Strength 23. That's the most so far. And I think Hill Giant is going to be the least. Right, we got 22, and then Frost is 21. And then. And this is 20. And then this is Hill Giant, 19 is the least. Wish I had more like ones. It's just a dagger plus one. Now this is just, we're holding on to this. And these were selling. I guess we should have her look for stuff.
Hey, how are things going?
Here there be wolves.
Hey, how are things going?
I'm not sure if there's any traps.
I don't want to talk.
Because I didn't want to walk around with the wolves, so.
Sure.
Let's just fight them. Dread wolves.